Back to the second part of this, and we made it to the end on this, by the way. Yeah, you have saved me from Evil Donut. So, let's go on the third game. So, I sent you the link, so you don't have to worry about that.
To Mexico.
To Mexico. Oh, the music is better. I like the music. Oh, yeah. There's a cookie and I think that's cheese. Once upon a time, Delicious Baked Pie was in his room until he was taken by a mysterious person. Delicious Baked Pie soon realized that was evil pizza and evil cookie.
Oh, it's a pizza.
Oh no, who are you?
I always get captured.
Evil Donut, we got Delicious Baked Pie. Excellent, now trap him inside the Mayan Temple so no one can save him. Do they mean Mayan? I think they mean Mayan. I think they mean Mayan.
Oh, you are now in Mexico. That's literally what it says.
You're now in Mexico. Thank you for that. For telling us that sign. Yeah, it's the best.
I guess that's the only way we could go.
Can we go down here?
I guess we have to.
We can. Boom! The walls are cool. Look, this is very... Look, it's a very hard spike, but they can easily kill you. You can't jump as high, though, so... It's a little more challenging. Warning, this part is very scary and will make some get nightmares. There is another longer way.
Now you have to jump on blocks and be careful not to fall down.
Wait, at least the last stage is always, like, different. I don't even know if this is the last stage. Let's go.
And then we meet some other people and be like, oh no.
Oh no. He captured them, meanwhile.
The Mayan calendar might be useful to end the world.
Oh, yeah, see, it's Mayans.
Yay.
Hey.
Look, I found Mayan, look, end the world with this.
Whoa. Oh! Oh! Evil Donut has found a way to end the world. You have to stop Evil Donut from ending the world. Maze is a nice. I think we found him already.
Easy Maze.
Thanks, you saved me. Come on, let's go stop Evil Donut. That was easy. Look, it's Evil Donut. Come on, break the mic. Stop it.
Oh, it didn't work.
Stop. I think we just walk on through.
Yeah,
give to me. Never.
Yeah. Oh no, you braked it.
Oops. Suck. That's it, I'm going to get you, Ryan.
Oh, God. We got slide. After you get up here, it's like slide.
Okay. Thank you for saving me. What's in this house? Oh, it's the same house.
One more freaking time in your room?
I mean, at least start. It was like a challenge for him. Like, whoever captured Star was like a lot better because they would set up actual traps. Evil Donut just doesn't set up anything. So this is America. We can be Delicious Baked Pie if we wanted to.
No,
I see it. It's really great for funny videos.
Oh, this will become one.
The journey starts here. We got you now. They all had to come in now.
Yeah, I don't even have my helmet. Wait.
Yeah, you didn't get the helmet.
Perfect.
Bro, you touched it again. Okay. So we're in America now. Evil Donut, we have trapped a Delicious Baked Pie.
In the first one, where were we?
I don't know. Look at the map.
That's how Illinois looks like.
The map. Okay. Oh God. Ah! You have arrived in America, but you get very fast, dangerous road.
Hey, at least
we have spikes
this time.
Oh, new item on Roblox.
What is it?
I have no clue. I honestly have no clue.
Oh no. Evil Donuts put some very hard spikes here. Oh no. What shall we do?
Oh, scary monsters. To walk out. Here, I'm gonna see if I can find it real quick, because I think Roblox is inventory. Roblox inventory. I'm gonna see if I can find Roblox's inventory.
This should be in my, like, costume. Look at this.
Okay. I'm almost done. It's really hard to, no one's sending me. I don't even know how to go to new, how did I get this? New Roblox hats. Oh, winter orange cap went off sale, that's what that was. Yeah. The Halloween orange cap went off sale. Okay, let's go.
You look beautiful with that helmet.
Now you have to climb up Washington.
Oh my god.
My music just complete. Oh, now it's gone.
Look at Mount Rushmore right there.
What?
Just fly. Oh,
just
go down,
okay. Whee!
Whoa!
Went down.
Enter
the
down. That's so underrated. That was really scary, by the way. Now you gotta risk by going to the White House. What? This is no. Oh no, we're breaking into the White
House. Evil Cookie! No one is. Okay, I think he's gonna chase us, so.
Oh, he's chasing us! Yep,
I've seen that before.
Where's the bomb? What? Wait, what did I get killed by?
I lagged, like, when you got killed. I completely lagged.
Well, I guess you have to go in front because I'm all the way back here.
I'll just wait. I don't care about waiting.
I want to eat that Big Mac. I didn't know he chased after you.
I knew it, because he looks like these big zombies people would make.
The cars don't even kill you. You just walk into them. Oh. Never mind, I died.
I saw that.
Well, why is it such a delayed death?
I don't know.
You like walk, you survive for like 10 seconds and then you die. Dude, this music is pissed me off. Whoa. Oh, this is Walmart. Oh.
My favorite item from the sale was the antlers that came out that I got. I also got Look Clock headphones. But those don't fit on my guy correctly. They were cool.
What is this song?
I don't know. I know it's not copyright. I think. It shouldn't be.
Climb this very tall thing. Is this Obama?
Now, then you have to pass the spooky monsters.
Is this supposed to be Obama right there, by the way?
I don't know.
What the fuck? It's like Obama versus Romney.
Pass the spooky monsters. They're so scary. By the way, this guy's at the thing at the staircase camping. So, yes, he's literally at the staircase to get up here camping. Do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
When I walk in? Okay, I'm jumping down. Okay, let's go.
What the heck?
You see where he's at?
Run!
There, we made it.
That was pretty easy.
He didn't even go after us then.
Where are we going now?
You gotta risk your life by going into Lincoln Memorial.
Memorial and survive. Oh. I got a badge.
You got a badge just now?
It says you.
Oh. Evil Pizza, I'm going to get you.
Oh, it's a
Oh, he knows that we're here already. I'm gonna run over here. He's so slow, too. Oh, crap. He touched me. Here, no, don't go on that side. There's a thing to get up, or you can do that. I didn't know you could jump up like on that. Now you have to get past Evil Cookie and Evil Pizza. We have to get past both of them. Oh, wait, no, it's Evil Donut. He can't even get to us.
I see a badge. I think that's a badge. Whoa, the lag! Oh my god. Is it me or is my lagging?
I don't know if this is a badge. I didn't get it. Yay, you have saved me. These guys are lagging. No. Oh, what? Such delay. I got the badge, though, and that's the end. So, yeah, just read the end. I died because I got touched. That this one is lagging, so that's the only problem.
Yay, hi mom. Delicious baked pies, mom. Oh my god. Oh my god, her fingernails. Oh my god. Yay, son, you're okay. Come on, sweetie. Let's go to McDonald's. Pinball pooper. Thank you, dude. You're cool. Yay. Thank you for bringing my friends here. You're welcome.
Oh! Oh, I went through all of those cars.
Tinfoil bot, hello. This is Guy, the one who created everything. I hope my chicken nuggets are here. Yay, my happy meal. You have saved me from Evil Donut. I guess that's the end.
Okay, let's go to... That was the...
Last one, I guess.
That was the fourth one. Now it's the fifth one. Escape you up.
Okay, cut.
Yep.
I don't think it's like...
I thought I did. Oh god. It's a... Okay. Okay, wait. I'm gonna also find the other ones real quick. So I gotta find six before we go on.
Oh, there's a bash called Tall Purple Monster. If I just lift it on top of the Walmart building, but where's the bag? Okay, it's so we're at the end. Oh, there's lots more bags. Here's a bag of a scary monster made by Thomas. They get this from Tiny the Monster.
Six. Seven.
Is it only going to be set by a bonus food? Is that a cracker?
Wait. Eight. And then nine. Okay. That's not the last one, though. There's still more.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey, now he has something in the back. That's cool. Look. You can, there's like everything in the background. Okay, Jenny starts here.
That's when there's a time being to it, an arm came out of the window. Oh, the window this time, not the door.
You've done it, we caught Delicious like pie trapped it in you up. We've traveled to like most places now.
Every single continent.
You went down and you're the first obstacle.
It's supposed to be like the big bed.
I don't know. We're almost after we finish 10, then we're like halfway done with this. Which is nice.
This song is amazing, by the way.
Evil S'more and Evil Oreo set these monsters. Careful. Jump down.
Oh, spikes.
Spikes! Why does he not realize these don't even affect us?
I'm the
Eiffel Tower.
I don't know my geography.
Evil Oreo has spilled poison here. We'll stop him.
How do you spill it like this? It's literally impossible to spill it like this. Oh yeah, it is.
Okay, let's go.
What if I just fell off?
If you fell off, that'd be funny. But we have more poison. Jump.
What if there's like a
invisible? He set up more spikes, like really.
Yeah, at least they have better position.
Spot is a scary shortcut.
Why is this on top of the Eiffel Tower again?
Well, hey, look, it's scary shortcut. This is probably better. Oh,
God.
They got worse.
Whoa.
There's a donut. Another donut.
Get inside the farm shop and avoid all the Dark Souls. I'm the only one who has died in this right now. Well, you died.
Yeah, I died, but that was like... Yeah. Evil Small and Evil Oil wants to fight in the Coliseum. Extreme warning. Oh, if you fall, you have to try to get back up. Evil Small, you'll never get away with this. I have him guarded. Okay. I don't know.
Delicious big pie.
I think it's arch.
You see me, that's why I was getting out of here. Why are you on top of it? Ah, you saw it, run! Tell me down the hole, tell me way back home. How?
What? Tell me way back home. Like, why do they capture him? Like, what's the point if they're doing nothing? Thank you for saving me. The end.
Wait, I'm gonna enter his house and, like, lock all his doors and windows. Hey,
this is
no girls allowed.
Well,
okay, this window.
Stay safe, kids. Look. Look at this. The spies. The spies. This is how his window broke. Okay. So I gave you the next one, which the next one is it six? Yeah. Evil Donut versus Alien Donut. Well, hey, at least it's different.
Well, I bet you just still get more spikes and scary monsters.
It looks the same.
So, oh, look, even because it's going, once upon a time, Tim Powerbomb was in his bedroom until Evil Donut came and tried to capture him, but green light shining, cause house is being lifted up.
That's what it says. Wow, what's going on?
Evil Donut tried to capture
him, but it's
demon.
No, help at all.
Turned out as Alien Donut came and captured them both away. You have to save them and Alien Donut. Why do we want to save Evil Donut if he does such a bad job? And why are we going? You know, they could have easily escaped if this was this.
Watch out for spikes.
I forgot to record top of it. Oops. Well, whatever. Oh, look, spikes again.
This is a scary shortcut. Like, really? What is through this door, first of all?
I guess it's the other.
Oh, there's no spikes anymore.
I guess
the monster. Why?
I'm so tired of seeing boring old monsters. I already see boring old gray
wolves. Yeah, but they're so funny. They're like the art. Top targets, Evil Donut, Delicious Baked Pie. You have to get past the disposal area. Well, hey, this is different.
Oh, God, that's scary, though.
Boom.
The disposal area. Is this more
parkouring? Yep, parkouring. I wonder where they are. I think I heard something. He knows we're here. Oh no, they heard you run. What?
They missed, like...
That thing looks like you can just, like, destroy the whole thing.
Oh, the bottom of your, like,
yay, you saved us. Evil Donut and his minions set up lots of tricky obstacles.
Oh no, if you fall down, we fall into space.
Oh yeah.
Hey, at least he uses lava.
What? He's just been using lava.
Lava. Like
I know.
You won't get past us.
I drank a potion to make myself huge.
Oh god. Ah, the classic checker gun. Oh god.
Oh, I almost died.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the walls of this place.
It looks cute. More haha. It is a pie. What? Look at him, Alien Donut. Look there, Alien Donut, get him.
You never stop me.
Oh, my laser.
Punch.
Wait, I swear there was not a dragon.
How? Shouldn't we all be getting, like, flown out?
Yeah, you
like, right now?
Defeated him.
You saved me and me too.
Are you gonna capture him again? Yay, you saved us from Alien Donut.
Okay, next one, guys. This one's called Return to Evil Donut's Real World. This is gonna be good. I think this one's gonna be nice. Once upon a time, delicious. Oh, you can be evil donut now.
Evil waffle, evil cracker.
Oh, there's more. There's more foods now.
This evil donut's not even more. Should I become the evil donut?
I know. I don't know. Guess where he got captured from now? Out the window.
Oh no.
The smarter.
Oh, we saved you. Come on, dude. Don't be rude.
No, this evil donut to go inside, but really weird. I'm gonna go. I'm going inside. It's different. It's like a. There's a door. Okay. Oh. This is.
That looks spooky because it looks like it's moving.
I know.
You like my helmet?
Yeah.
There's nothing up here but this weird chicken.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah. Okay. Wait, this place looks a lot bigger. Oh! 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 Did I don't think I touched that or not.
I think it's a delayed death.
Oh, I'm gonna die, am I?
I think I'm gonna die too. We're slowly gaining too.
Jump on the rocks. Okay.
This is bad. What the? Oh no! Help! Help!
I think you're definitely gonna have a delayed death now into a weird world.
Oh no, what? Whoa. Are these supposed to kill you or what?
I think they will.
Whoa.
Okay. Jump. Oh, this. Oh no, I see why. You got away from me now. Okay, I'm coming. I'm just gonna speed run this. Speed run.
I'm entering the house. I'm just reading. Now I'm entering the spikes. Warning, this is a very hard part.
I mean, I see the spikes on the roof. Boom. Okay, I'm coming. I got past the rocks. I'm now climbing up this ladder. I forget all about this ladder, but okay. Jump. Okay, let's go.
The only thing that's keeping my headphones from snapping in half is the wire.
Wow.
Oh,
is
this okay. The
okay, got it.
Oh no.
I'm entering the house of spikes.
Ha ha ha.
Like, he even has spikes on the wall. That's how they think. Oh, look at this. Very effective. There's two ways to come from. Less scary, right? Hard spikes. Warning, parental guidance needed.
Oh my god, sick
boy. I know this guy.
A monstrous. He's not ugly. Do not enter.
I kind of like when he does these monster rooms.
One plus choose the wrong door, let's see.
No, you're gonna die, I think.
It's just like a collision block.
Yeah.
What is 2 plus 8? It's not even on here.
We're gonna have to look through the doors.
Oh, I guess it's not.
No,
it's 3 times 15. It's gonna trick you. Oh, no.
No, it's not.
I guess you didn't know actually know what 2 plus 8 was.
No.
Oh.
What? When he used a calculator and it failed him. Oh, that's a good amount of our books. This is where we climb them.
Oh, what?
It's cool.
Wow.
Oh, and the ladder. I love that. That's cool. You gotta avoid all the deadly obstacles that the food orb team has put here.
This is hardest part.
I think this is where those duck sounds are coming from. From this room.
But it's in wow.
I'm pretty sure that the ducks though.
Poison on spikes, yeah, that's very effective. Are these cheese balls?
I don't know.
Oh!
Oh, you fell.
I pushes you backwards. Why do you get all the way back here? It's stupid.
I think it's because it's one of the older orb games.
I mean, you can go on without me. This is gonna take a lot longer. Yeah. Whoa!
Oh no, Evil Donut used a potion to make himself giant. You gotta climb him in onto the other side. Okay, Evil Donut. Here you go. I'm climbing you. I don't know how this, how... Oh no, it's giant spikes. Watch out for them. Giant spikes don't seem that good. Thank you for saving me. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh no, poisonous paint.
Thank you for saying me, Evil Donut. And this part here is a funny story part. Hey, Evil Donut. Oh, I have to walk through this whole section. This is big. What is it, Evil Oreo? Bad news. Delicious baked pie is saved for the 7th time. Okay. That's great. Good thing. The first time we heard Evil Donut say that.
It's 2 plus 8. It's not 9. That's 2 out of 3, right?
I'm pretty much at the end, though. Because it's like right next to the end.
I'm coming for the part where you have to climb the stupid pillars.
I'm gonna go in his house. I'm gonna chill in his house while I'm waiting. I'm gonna go on his computer. Yeah, it looks like he did. I'm an Evil Donut.
Hey, I'm gonna come back. I'm back at the cheese ball that killed me.
Ninjago, hello. Go one, go two, stop me. Oh no, it's Evil Garmadon.
Evil Garmadon. Not Evil
Garmadon.
I almost
died. Wow. Here, guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this second part right here. I will resume it once Internal comes back.